Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of this Shovel Knight Let's Play. I am your host, as always, Rontro, aka Rohan Solo, your favorite video game bounty hunter, and one half of the Retro Bros. So, I decided to go check out the town instead of doing it on camera, and I ended up finding a boss battle in town. I gave everybody in the store money to purchase the thing that they wanted. They were hats. This guy wants my helmet, and I told him no. So, he's attacking me. So that's why I'm already in the middle of a battle at the beginning of this video. So let's get to it. Oh, he's throwing swords at me. He is whooping me good. Do I have any items that I can use against him? Well, let's start with that. Come on. Cheap way to do it, but I got him. I got all my money back and then some. Enough. I know not what came over me. My hunger for hats took control. Your beautiful hat. It's a helmet, said Shovel Knight. Mr. Hat. Righto. I knew that. Wear it in good health for now. Shovel Knight has nothing to say to that. I guess Mr. Hat doesn't either. Oh, there it is. Right, well, off I go then. Well, definitely got a lot of gold for doing that, but otherwise, wasn't much point to that, it feels like. Well, let's continue on. I still have yet to figure out what's up, what that music is. I did not check up here. This be the aerial anvil. I need an armor upgrade. If you need something forged, I'm your fella. Har har. Oh. I mean, that could be good. I don't know, I just feel like none of them armors are worth it. I think this one sounds good. I guess we'll buy this one. So I drop half as much gold. And now I have a red Shovel Knight. Wait, there might be more to the left here. Nothing important here. Oh, right there's my ticket to get my music. That's awesome. There we go. Well, let's check out this guy here. Arg, I can't believe this. Trouble, friend? Have you lost your way? Baz. Bought the best gear, the slickest armor, and the strongest rope. Shovel Knight, pardon, are you in need of help? Boz, those stuck-up order of no quarter clowns have no idea what they're missing. Hey, you look like a knight. Shovel Knight, at your service, but I'm not in league with Boz, so I heard that if you beat a knight, you get to take their title, right? Shovel Knight, please, don't do something you'll regret. I don't want to... Boz, the great Boz Knight, like the sound of that, they'll have no choice but to accept me now. Come on, let's do this. Two boss battles right in a row to start off this episode. How about that? Let's see. Let's blast him with this a few times. Well, maybe not. There we go. There's another hit. Come on. Uh-oh. This can't be good. Wow, I'm getting my butt kicked. Yeah, nope. That did not go well. Alrighty. Let's try that one more time. We'll just keep doing this in hopes that we can get at least a good bit of his health off of him. Yeah, we could have done better, I guess. Well, I could have done better. Come on. Could really use one of those I-cores right now, or I-cores, or however that would be pronounced. Come on. Still no luck. We'll give it one more go. Wow, he just keeps dodging that. Come on. This guy's tough. Come on. I must have him. There it is. Couple tries. What was that? Three tries, I think. But I got him. Two bosses down in one episode. Boz, no way. Not even my best moves could phase you. Shovel Knight, well fought. If you can accept defeat like a true knight, you'll always have your dignity. Boz, now they'll never let me into the order. Never, ever, ever. Wah! Wow, he's a big baby. What a big baby. You just lay there and throw your little baby fit, I guess. Well, let's get this gem here or whatever. If we can. Oh, man. Missed a bunch of gems. Yeah, I just want to apologize again for it being so long since another Let's Play. It's just been so hectic around here. With the kids back in school, and, you know, having to do homework with them when they get home, and, you know, my son's in scouts, and that started back up, so, you know, just a lot going on right now. Alright, another one done. Let's head to this one. Sigh, there's no way to punch through. I wish I could just dash through all this dirt. I don't even think I can dash yet. I don't think we're going to be able to go any further on this level. So, I think it's just best we leave. There's just no way to dash yet. Alright, that's the Hall of Champions. I'm gonna defeat Mole Knight, which is the next one we should be fighting. Yeah. But I think I'm gonna call this episode early. We had two boss battles, and got us some gems, some new armor, a new shovel ability. So I'm pretty comfortable with this being it for this episode. Again, I do apologize for it being so long in between Let's Plays and reviews. It took me a month to get a new review out. If you haven't noticed, I just released a video for a video review of Mega Man X for the Super Nintendo, so go check that out. Check all the links in the description below, my Facebook, my Twitter, a link to Retromageddon's YouTube channel, my YouTube partner, a link to our combined channel, R&R Gaming, and a link to Prude's Facebook as well, the guys that do the theme music for my channel. Also, there'll be an end card, so real quick, an easy way for you to click on another video to watch something else, you know, so you don't have to go through the list and pick something out. There's already something there on the end card. Click it, it opens, and there you go, another video. So until next time, everyone, for another episode of this Shovel Knight Let's Play, I will see you next time. Game on.